running. Turned up like we wanted, we pulled up on that dumb shit.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy AJ back again with another vlog. I'm here with the guys. I'm not with the guys. And today is Sunday. We in the mall and do a little shopping. And what up to the vlog?
What up?
Phil. Hold on. Oh, yeah. We turned from doing a little shopping. I got a little rack on me, little rack. Cuz, they looking at the Tommy shit. These bitches big as fuck. How much they go for?
$200.
300.
Two.
Whoa. That ain't nothing to a baller. That ain't nothing to a baller. You know we MT. MT for life. God, money ain't a problem. Them bitches, they thin though. That's the only thing I don't like about. They thin.
I don't know.
Thin as fuck. Baby them isolated. Damn, what they on? I ain't gonna fake it. That was hard. Looking at the Gucci. How much the Gucci? 3,000. Gucci 3,000.
Want the high tech go?
What go? What are you talking about?
With the blue,
what y'all talking about?
Where them guests coming soon, come
on? Yeah, got them at Macy's. I mean, at Furby, but I think they got them in here, too. They should have them in here. What y'all on? I ain't been on here in a minute. Y'all ain't see me on post a video in a minute. I've been slacking. Phil, I think they right there. Nah, that's Tommy Hilfiger again. I'm trying to record sideways. Think I should record sideways or not? Hey, this Calvin Klein dumb whore. How much you go for 3 racks?
DJ got this.
3 racks ain't none. Ain't.
3 racks.
Oh God, that ain't none.
3 racks.
What the price said though? Let me see how much it go for. 3 racks. Told you.
Oh shit.
They go for 3 racks.
Where?
Right here, 3 racks.
It's too big for you. All y'all skinny.
You're hacking now.
Tell
that boy with that. Oh snap, trip. Oh my gosh. He's talking about taking it off. He's talking about snatching it off. Oh my gosh. That's what I just said, bro. This hard too. I came up here with Shiny talking about some fat old jacket. Girl. I'm thinking about doing a prank. What y'all trying to help me do a prank?
I would.
Last time, y'all said I was trying to go too far.
What's the point,
bro? I don't know. We can think of one. Oh, on God, we can go to Foot Locker, try some shoes out, run, and like you know how they be trying to test the shoes on and run out.
Ooh, they gonna stab.
Oh God, let's do that. Oh, we can do that. Give me a thumbnail. Come on, all the
guys.
Give me a thumbnail. Come on. What is this boy Jelly? Jelly Phil, come on, bro. Give me a thumbnail, bro. You doing too much, bro.
What's
up? A thumbnail. A cover for my video. Why not post it? Jelly, get in there, fool. Phil, come on, bro.
Oh, you dirty.
I'm gonna cut you out of MT. Alright, I got it. Gotta get that thumbnail real quick. You know. Gotta get the thumbnails for every video. Hey, this hard. I'll wear this on. I ain't gonna fake it. This guest trench coat. I need a cameraman, man. Anybody trying to be a cameraman? Let me know, man. I need a camera. Oh, I need to get a tripod or something. I need either one. I should order one off Amazon. But I don't want my shit to break. I don't want no cheap shit. This time you hard, fool. Oh, me, yeah. But I want this, but I want to get it. That's hard, fool. They got two zippers on that. Like Laquan's.
Where you get my phone?
Oh, Jayla, look, Jayla almost made me drop the phone, bro. I'm gonna pick up this video back when we do the little prank on the shoe stores.
All right,
what the fuck is this boy doing, G? This boy burly corner our face. He didn't even get that face cut. Then watch when he get laid down into this part of the video. This boy didn't even get our face. I'm like, bro, what are you doing when after I seen the video? I'm like, what are you doing, bro? Never again. Bro.
Thank you.